ThinkQuest is a global website building competition for kids 9 to 19, sponsored by the Oracle Education Foundation. The contest has a few simple rules. Students recruit a coach and form teams of 3 to 6 members, either with fellow classmates or with peers from other towns, regions, or countries. Each team has up to 7 months to create an educational website on any topic of their choice. One team focused on the inequities of digital access, known as the e-divide.
The e-divide, I think, is an important issue because there is still parts of the world where people don't have access to computers and internet and they don't get an equal opportunity.
The team separated the e-divide into 4 categories: physical barriers,
which is the common people have computers or they don't.
Digital barriers,
whether they have access to the internet and educational software.
Human barriers,
whether they have access to teachers who can effectively use technology in their curricula.
And socioeconomic barriers.
And also whether there's enough funding and cultural recognition of how important technology is.
A clauzelor care apar în instituția SELECT.
Young people today have an unprecedented opportunity to understand and interact with the world around them, in large part because of 24/7 access to information.
It's making the kids think about more social issues, more global issues, and think beyond what's happening in their day-to-day lives and think about their future.
Things that would eliminate or reduce the e-divide is awareness, make people aware that it is an issue and that the resources are available to solve the problem.
The team was able to use its diversity to deliver a global perspective on the issues.
There were 6 of us all together. I wrote a lot of the content for the site. There was Nock from Australia. We did this survey of students in the US and in Vietnam, and she did the statistical analysis for that because she's amazing with statistics. Viet An from Vietnam did a lot of the flash animations. Jasmine from India and Harbin from the Netherlands did the web design. And Loe from Egypt did the French translation.
It's just the idea that we can have friends all over the world, on the 5 different continents, and we can meet online without meeting each other, but we can talk to each other and get to know each other so well.
I think it's the best one, but I think it's still a very strong one.
All ThinkQuest entries are judged by an independent panel of educators who in 2006 awarded first prize in the 19 and under category to the e-divide team at the annual ThinkQuest live celebration in San Francisco. Since ThinkQuest's inception, over 10,000 students have participated in the competition. All of their websites are published on ThinkQuest.com, a protected online community for students and teachers from around the world to collaborate on learning projects, share experiences, and build knowledge together.
Using technology and being able to communicate, these are skills that last forever. These kids really have the drive to be great, and once you give them the tools in their hands, it's really no borders for them.
It's absolutely an experience I will never forget.
For more information on what works in public education, go to edutopia.org.